Eskimo.
Oh, that is so cool.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So as I just mentioned, the sun is slowly starting to set. We're celebrating the transition from hopefully a beautiful day to a wonderful evening. Napoleon always had a good reason to celebrate. He used to say, champagne, in victory one deserves it, in defeat one needs it. So they always used to drink champagne. So while Napoleon was savoring bottles of champagne for the kings and queens in Europe, I'm going to save a bottle of champagne for the kings and queens of the St. Regis podcast.
Thank you.